On the day of 18 Dhul-Hijjah, Prophet Ibrahim was not harmed after being thrown in a great fire by Namrud.